Yep, okay, you got it. Just like that. That. Now start going that way. You got it. Real easy here. You just gotta get over that.
Right.
That's totally up to you. I don't want to give you that advice.
Stopping for lunch. How you doing?
Good.
Get that shot.
Hey, you need that.
Thank you. Yeah.
We just got ducked.
You got ducked, man.
Oh, camo man. Ducked. I won't tell your friends, so. Here's our little station for the day. Trying to sell some stuff. Got the Jeep out. Saw hanging out in the shade. Got it made. Good times. Got a few goodies. And just praying the rain stays away. Looking at Jeep stuff.
Yeah, that thing. What's the matter with that thing?
What is that? 138?
Well, plus I'm like at 450 RPM idle.
We appreciate that.
What's that?
How many rounds do you need on the grocery store?
Well, I got a feeling it's got to be three or four.
I'm betting four.
Hey, you need some gloves there, Dave?
Yeah, I got it.
Now back over.
Now back up. You want to try backing up or no?
Do I take it out of reverse?
Not lightly.
Good job, Saul. What'd you get? Matches the shirt. You don't know what you got? Well, I'm sure it's lovely. Back home about 600 miles and 4 days later. Lots of jeeping, good times. I'm tired, gotta unpack all this stuff and clean everything up, but we had a great weekend and I can't wait for the next one.